since the 14th century. So you will find the city wall. Have you ever been to the Great Wall in Beijing?
Yes!
I'm sure everybody remember the Great Wall. Yeah. And in the town, in Qingyan town, there is a very small Great Wall surrounding the town. The Great Wall in Qingyan town is about 3 kilometers. You can climb the... Big data, Guiyang is called the digital valley in China.
What we heard right now in the background is our tour guide narrating to us that because of the establishment of the big data in Guiyang City, Quizhou Province, the town is now referred to as the digital valley in China. If you want to understand what big data is, please visit one of our YouTube videos and you would be able to understand what this high-tech institution located in Guiyang, the capital of Quizhou Province, is all about. Thank you so much for your support and continue watching. Thank you. Greetings, 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 my viewers. In case you do not know what Guiyang is, Guiyang, historically rendered as Guiyang, is the capital of Quizhou Province of the People's Republic of China. It is located in the center of the province, situated on the east of Yunnan Quizhou Plateau and on the north bank of the Nanming River, a branch of the Wu River. The city has an elevation of about 1,100 meters and has an area of 8,034 square kilometers and has 6 urban districts. That is Guiyang, found in Quizhou Province of Southwest China.
Ay, de no correcto, no con un dutaimónica nada.
Thank you. Thank you. 到了以后，我们就有先去换票，然后到那边。